Rated M for mature.
You can see the book right here. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way to the boilers. Follow me. The last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins. I was here alone then, and I found an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work. City of 100 towns. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but is it hopeless? Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal.
Unfortunately,
I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you.
and heard me more. The gun of men knew of the unknown master of fate. You stand in my realm, mortal. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. From me. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass me. Mirak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. Have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine. Thank you.
What a display of color.
I never said it would be, but either way, we have to try.
Just came on so quickly.
Stir up some of the old blood.
Bujo feels so guilty about what happened. Try not to provoke her. Until next time.
Then train her. What do we do?
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenar. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't do without me.
Worry yourself, Fenar.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermes Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Nirok's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Nirok's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the Allmaker is broken. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Hermamora's tricks. So the dragons have returned. Well, the skull has... The Three Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirax. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Old Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father. As always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me. Either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Mirak. Do not fail.
Goodbye, old friend. We will miss you, but do not worry. Freya will guide us well, thanks to you.
We won't forget what you did for us, Storm. Walk with the army.
Where are you?
more.
All Maker, protect me.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
Thank you.
land at once. To escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. You're an easy dragon. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
You appear to have something on your mind. What is it? Is there anything else?
In House Redoran's name, I order you to stop. Very well. You're free to go. Next time, you might not be so lucky. You know? Good. I've been itching for a fight.
Where'd you come from?
maiden doesn't move until I've been paid. Get yourself settled, then.